Dear Desi, first of all, thank you for putting up with all my weirdness and whatever else comes with me. I love our late nights when we stay up till 5, whether we're making jokes, eating, watching movies, playing pranks on Ivan, singing, or even simply just talking. But also you make me a better person and let me express myself and encourage me in everything that I do. And I hope that you know that I will do the same for you. I love how we can talk to each other and not be afraid to hold back, because when we talk it can go on for hours. It makes me so happy that we have so many interests and get along so well. I never knew that I'd be so happy with someone nibbling on my ear. One of my favorite things is when we hear words to a song or music that we like and burst out singing and dancing no matter how dumb we look, even when Ivan hates it. We have so many inside jokes nobody will ever get because it's our little secret. I just want you to know that you're a beautiful, amazing, and talented girl. And if any guy ever gets near you, I'll kill them.
Me too.
We've always been so close since we were little tiny babies. And I hope that it never ends. One day we'll take that amazing trip to Italy, like we always talk about, where it's just both of us on a relaxing vacation. And one day we'll move out to Los Angeles and get an apartment just for us to live our dream lives together with our little puppy. And one day, whenever we're done with school, we'll take that road trip to Cali and go to Disneyland. But until that day, I think we'll stick to our late nights talking in the living room and jumping on the trampoline. So happy birthday, sis. I love you more than you could ever imagine. Love, Ash.
Oh, the little babies!